first laid eyes on you and I heard your heartbeat too. Oh, I never knew I could witness an angel so beautiful from the
Posse YouTube. I am back again with another video. Y'all heard Naomi doing it? She did it a little bit, then I put the camera on her. She stopped. And she shouted. See, look. She was clapping. Every time I put the camera on her, she stopped. And she messed my intro up. Because I want to show y'all. Say hi. Say hi. Yeah, I'm back again with another video. This is going to be my Christmas movie playlist. My Christmas movie playlist video. So let's get, well, it's gonna be top 5, but I might do 10. I don't know. Netflix Christmas movie playlist. Let's get started. Look at her! Get out of the camera! Okay, the first movie is How the Grinch Stole Christmas. Yo, this movie is so funny. Like, I really love this movie. Jim Carrey is so funny. Like, yo. He played the Grinch really, really well. The next movie is... I watched this movie before, too. I'm sorry, y'all. The next movie is Miss Me This Christmas. This is a good movie too. I love this movie. Like, this, I just watched this and I already fell in love with it. Like, this is my movie. The next one is Latina Lou. Subscribe. The next one is, where is it? The next one is Beethoven Christmas Adventure. I used to love Beethoven movies when I was younger. I used to watch all the movies, all the Beethoven movies, all of them. The next one is, this movie is so cute. It's Santa Buddies, the little doggies. I love this movie. I watched this movie one time and it's so cute. Next Christmas. No, get my ear. Okay, Naomi is really, 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 really. The next Christmas movie is Christmas Inheritance. That's a good movie too. Like, I love that movie. The next one is The Holiday Calendar. This movie is so good. Like, I really love this movie. The Holiday Calendar. It's with Quincy Brown in it. Like, oh my god, I love Quincy Brown. Like, that is my baby. Okay, now you can play right there.
Okay.
The next one is You Can't Fight Christmas. This is another good movie. That's another good movie. Like, that is another good movie that you want to watch. you can't fight Christmas. Like, this is really a good movie. Like, I'm telling you, I love that movie so much. Oh, the next one is... Naomi knocked the phone out of my hand. Naomi knocked the phone out of my hand. The next one is Dear Santa. The next one is Dear Santa. This is a good movie too. Like, all these movies, these are Christmas romantic movies, so they are good. The next one is, oh, I already did that one. Where is it? Oh, the next one is... Now you have to sit down, baby. The next one is Christmas Crush. This is a good movie. And I lost track of... I lost count. So, I might do two more. The next one is The Engagement Holiday. Engagement Holiday. This is a good movie. Like, this is a really a good movie. A holiday engagement. I'm sorry, y'all. It's a holiday engagement. Okay, the last one will be... White Christmas. Like, this is... White Christmas is one of my favorite movies. Like, this movie is so good. Like, I love this movie so much. Well, that was my Christmas... My Christmas movie playlist on Netflix. Like, comment, subscribe. Don't forget to turn on that post notification. Sorry I sound so, like, hoarse. I'm very sick. But I'm still trying to do videos for you guys. Give you guys content. I took some medicine and I put some vapor rub on my... So, yeah, I should be better soon. But thank you guys for supporting me. I really appreciate it. And Naomi's sleepy, I'm sleepy, so this might be the last video for the night, so gang. Oh wait, it's Christmas. Peace. Eyes on you and I heard your heart.